and your mindset and how you use your mind, because it doesn't mean, that means you've got a high IQ, not an idiot. It's your way of thinking and your attitude and your mindset that determines if you can use your brain or not in the right way. There are people that are better than other people in certain aspects of life. They're more effective, they're more productive, all that type of stuff. They make trouble. So the fact that they say all men are equal are a lie to me. Okay. We're doing the... We're escorting the ULP. Yeah.
Ballistic missile launcher is in Palito Bay, so head over there. Or just find a nice dark hole to lie down in and cry until it's all over. As much as we trust you fine people, they don't. We thought it better if our agents guarded the Chernobog at a location they could defend, the construction yard. We're providing a second vehicle for you to use as an escort to the missile launcher. An agent ULP has been advised to start the escape procedure. ULP was the agent we rescued from the foundry and so, really, we weren't rescuing him before, we were capturing him, but now we know better, so... And hey, you know, bright side, we get paid for rescuing him twice. Mrs. Rackman needs all her agents on the line to get funding for this thing, so we're gonna give them to her. Let's get the agent and get our money.
ULP to Rackman. Two hostiles down, and I have the chopper.
We'll have our team on the ground.
Same team that got me into this? Okay.
Your channels. Your men at the construction site are under attack. That's Avon's security team. Hey, defend those vehicles.
Okay, what?
Wow, is that Avon's kill team? They look kind of funny. It's like if Knife Road had an army. I can't tell if you're in a nightmare or a marketing campaign. Avon security, there's okay, something about them.
They will join... Okay, get out here.
If Clifford's controlling these clones, he's not doing a very good job of it. Wipe them out!
They come to us. See, they come to us. Okay.
Wow, I'm glad you chose a spot your men could look after. You're gonna want to take the missile launcher over to the intercept point and wait for their guy, ULP, to make his run.
Okay, go.
Whenever it gets frustrating, just think of the money. Oh, the money is good. And if you need to blow off some steam, turn over a few liquor stores before you go to bed tonight. Got a tail, all right. Multiple choppers behind
okay.
me.
Get in the passenger seat.
Missile's ready. Here he comes.
No. You're gonna shoot him yourself. I'm gonna stop and you're gonna shoot them. Shoot. Will they lock on? Shoot. There's more. It doesn't lock on. You have to aim. Does it lock on? Okay. There's another one, so shoot those. There's another one. It's above us.
You doing okay out there? Or do you want some more orders barked at you over the headset? Motherfucker.
Shoot. Fuck it. That's why I only do one a day. Vehicles.
We are kicking ass, taking down Avon's carefully organized plans and taking some big dumps on the wreckage. Avon's off the grid, gone into hiding. If we keep chipping away at his network, he will make a mistake, and we will find him. We will! I feel it! Sweet, sweet revenge!